Hi, I'm Deysi from Design Squad. We got lots of awesome ideas for our Build a Better Challenge, where we asked you to improve the design of things you use every day. Hope GGG sent an awesome design for our fashion challenge for clothes you can wear in all types of weather. This smart coat has a hood so it keeps the rain out. It has bubble wrap insulation in the hood and all over the coat so you won't get cold during the winter and when it's raining. Awesome idea, Hope GGG. I think this design is so cool, I'm gonna make a prototype of it. A prototype is a simple model that lets you test out your ideas. Prototypes help you understand the strengths and weaknesses of your designs and how you can improve your design before you build it. To make my prototype, I have an old coat, some bubble wrap, a special thermometer so I can check the temperature inside the coat, and I also have some scissors and lots of duct tape. First, we're gonna check how this coat insulates without any bubble wrap. I've been out here for 5 minutes and I am freezing. Now, let's check the temperature of the coat. It's only 44, it's really cold. Let's go. This coat is not well insulated. I got goosebumps. I'm going to follow Hope GGG's coat design and warm up this coat. And I hope, GGG, it works. Ooh, feeling warm already. See, all these bubbles are filled with air, and air is a great insulator because air is bad at conducting heat, and anything that's bad at conducting heat is a great insulator.
Ooh.
The heat from my body has to warm up the plastic, and then the air, and then the nylon of the jacket. This means that the heat will go away from my body much more slowly.
Ooh.
Let's test this out. And I hope it works because I hate the cold. 5 minutes have passed and I can feel it working already. So let's test the temperature up.
Look at that!
We started at 44 and now it's in the 60s. So my prototype kept me much warmer, but it was a little hard to put on and it was very squeaky. Maybe for the next smart coat prototype, I will try a different kind of insulation that still traps air but isn't as squeaky. Great design, Hope GGG. Send your photos of your prototypes to the Design Squad website and see what other designs other kids come up with.